Hello and welcome back to Mario Party 3. We are currently on Spiny Desert, and everybody has a star. So it is truly anybody's game. I still have my reverse mushroom from the first that I bought Turbo. I'm just waiting for a good chance to use it. And, so yeah, we'll try and finish off, Spiny Desert. Shitty one. That is some nonsense. I love how Luigi keeps going. I can do this! And I'm a golden wing! Good, I think we started with Mario Party 5 where you can play for stars. crushed it. 6 whole coins. Wow. Good job, Gracie. You're dueling.
Mario.
Call your coins, bitch. Treadmill grill. Ooh, if I win this, I can take control of the coin star, but I have to win it. No one can come close. The only one that can come remotely close in three turns is Yoshi.
Understand, guys, sometimes. Finish!
Unicorn!
I'm the bitch!
Mario. Okay, here we go. Moment of truth. Out of the N64 Mario parties, my favorite is probably this one or two.
Luigi the winner!
Yay, Pipe Squeak! Pipe Squeak's probably my favorite, dual map. Okay. We'll get loaded onto the map and then I'll probably call this an episode. Challenges DK. Drop a like, let me know on Twitter, the usual stuff. Until then, I will see you next time.